Hey guys, it is Mike, aka nukemz. It is Saturday the 17th of December 2022. This weekend we have the 2022 Community Day wrap-up weekend. So from 9 a.m. Saturday till 9 p.m. Sunday, we get a mixture of all of the Community Day spawns. And from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. each day, we have boosted shiny rates on certain spawns. So, I'm in my local hometown. I'm at home at the moment. About to head out in a few minutes. It's about 10 to 2. I'm staying local today because there's no trains running. Can't go anywhere. Not paying for a bus fare. Can't be bothered. Today's Community Day spawns, I'm not all that bothered about, to be honest. There's a mixture of spawns. I'm not going to go through them. You'll see them in this video. I'm just going to go out, grind for a couple of hours. It's cold. It's been very cold this last week or so. I haven't filmed anything. I didn't film my Keldeo vlog because it was too cold. I did the whole 5 stages from home. And I got an 84% Keldeo. That's my Keldeo over there. Yes, you've seen it over there. I did the whole thing from home, pretty much, because it was too cold out. We had snow some places, not here. We missed it, but it's been very cold. I've had this week off work, but you know what? I have been out once properly. I've not been in the mood for vlogging. It's been too cold, couldn't be bothered. And you know what? Just not in the mood. So it is what it is, but it's con day, so you know what? I figured I'd just do a vlog each day. Tomorrow there is trains, so I am going to go to a local town, my normal town, and go hunt for that one, because that one's got a few better spawns. Things like Litwick and Galarian Zigzagoon are spawning tomorrow, which I'd like hundos of. So, let's go do some shiny hunting. Might be out for an hour, might be out for two, might be out for the whole three, I don't know. Let's see what happens. Well, I'm in the park, it's 20 past two, and I just got from a research task, catch 3 Community Day Pokemon for an encounter. Shiny Alolan Geodude. First shiny of the day, and it's a 3-star because it's an encounter from research. Heck yeah. 20 minutes to get my first shine though. Not great. Right, gonna keep moving. At least we got one. It is very chilly, so I don't know. Don't feel I'm gonna be out for the full 3 hours. Maybe two, maybe one. Minutes later, shiny number 2 is a Hoppip. Now, if you remember from Community Day in February, I went to Ealing to see Pogo Milo UK. And we did a lucky shiny Hoppip trade, and I actually got a Shundo Hoppip, so I don't know if I'm going to keep this one. Might send it to Pokemon Home because I got quite a few Hoppips that day. Don't really need them anymore, but hey, another shiny in the bag. We're on 2 and it's only about 20 minutes in, 20 to 25 minutes in, so slowly but surely getting the shinies. About 4 checks after that last Hoppip, I got another one. I don't want shiny Hoppips. I don't know why I'm clicking on them. I just am. And they're shining. Oh well. One more for the count for today. Straight after filming that clip, another shiny Alolan Geodude. That's 2 Geodudes and 2 Hoppips so far. 4 shinies in the first half an hour. Not a bad start. Not a bad start. Well, shiny number 5 was yet another Hoppip. And shiny number 6 was a bit better. Shiny number 6 I just had was a Sandshrew. I'll take that. Bit of variety. It's 5 degrees Celsius in the UK today. Not the warmest, not the coldest. Not as cold as it has been, but still pretty chilly. I'm on 6 shinies in about 45 minutes. It's going okay, but I've got to admit, spawns aren't that interesting. which is why I think I'm going to do maybe another half hour and then head home and do the rest from home and just see how it goes. Yeah. Just tomorrow, there's a bit more exciting spawns today. Not the most exciting ones. I think a lot of people are taking today very chill. Oh well, let's see how the rest of today goes. As I'm heading out of the park, I've just had another shiny Sandshrew. I just want to say a thank you to the lovely Claudia, CoolStar05, who gifted me the Community Day research. That was very much appreciated. Didn't need to be done, and I appreciate it. Thank you, Claudia. That was nice to do. Nice to have to do. Yeah, so we're on 7, maybe 8 shinies. Some 3 stars, some 0 stars. That's how it is. Right, it's 3 p.m. The shiny total for the first hour is 7. A very mixture of literally 3 of the Conde Pokemon. What they have done is for the last 5 minutes of each hour, a lot of the spawns have changed. Like this first hour, the last 5 minutes was Bulbasaur, and it's all the Community Day Classic Pokemon. So each hour for the last 5 minutes, the spawns are going to be the Conde Classic ones, which I think is really good. A really nice way of putting those in, not overflowing all the spawns. I like that. I like that a lot. Just like 5 minutes at the end of the hour. Very good idea. At 3:15, we finally have a shiny we haven't had before today. A shiny Alolan Sandshrew. This is shiny number 8, I think. Gonna be honest, guys. Because there's only 6 main spawns with boosted shiny rates each day. Well, 6 today and 5 tomorrow. Today's a kind of the dull ones. I think I'm going to head home soon. I've done 1.25 hours. By the time I get home, it'll be nearly 1.75 hours because I'm going to go into some shops. But I think the rest of it is just going to be done at home. Just because I've done all these con days, I've grinded them all. It's not the most interesting. It's great for anyone that's missed a community today. But for those of us that actually go out and grind them, it's kind of dull, kind of chilly. But hey, got some beautiful views. Nice little churchyard. Yeah. Nice. Good to get out and get some exercise after a lazy week anyways. Right, more shiny hunting. Let's go. Right, it's about to go 3:30. And we just got shiny number 10. Finally, a Stuffle. I wanted some more Stuffles because I like this one. This one was one that the community actually introduced to Pokemon into Pokemon Go. However, this one's got absolutely awful IVs. It's like 1, 15, 1, something like that. Real big middle finger from Niantic. As I say, this is your only Stuffle for today. Enjoy. Anyways, 10 shinies in 1.5 hours. Got 1.5 hours left of the boosted spawns. Although they don't feel all that boosted, to be honest. Gonna get some shopping and head home. Yep. Well, the shopping has been acquired and I managed to get a shiny Sphere, my first shiny Sphere of the day. And another shiny Alolan Geodude. So I'm up to, I think, 13, with about 1.25 hours to go, maybe a bit more. 13 shinies, that's okay. Just not the most exciting ones, as I've been saying. But gonna head home, do the rest from home on the wonderful 5-minute incense spawns. So let's see how I do, and I will let you know at the end of Conde, at the end of the 2-5, I'll let you know how many I ended up with. Yep. Well, guys, I found out Niantic did a typical Niantic and messed up. it wasn't until I restarted my game, switched the alt to add to a gym, switched back. I had been thinking something was different. And Niantic had kind of turned off the Christmas theme for the Christmas events going on at the moment. But I just got shiny number 14. Another shiny Alolan Geodude. It's my fifth one of the day, guys. Fifth out of 14. Yeah. Nice little Christmas sparkly lights in the background. Much better. Yeah. I'm finally back home, warming up. It was cold out there. Yeah. So, gonna see how the house spawns are. I don't think I'm gonna get many more shinies, if any, but 14 for a comm day at the end of the year isn't too bad. I'm happy. So let's see if I can get any more. Shall let you know at the end in an hour. Well, guys, it's about 5:30 now. The main 3 hours of community day, day one, for the event has finished. I had one more shiny. It was a house spawn. It was just out of range. My gotcha picked it up. I let my gotcha go for it. And it failed it. Look, I missed out on a shiny Stuffle. Oh well. I have 30 shiny Stuffles. Am I bothered? No, not really. It was an okay community day. Tomorrow has the better spawns. So I'll be going to a local town for that, as I said earlier. But yeah, that's it for today. Thank you once again to Coolstar, the lovely Claudia, for the community day ticket. Much appreciated. Let me know down below. Did you guys do the day one of the wrap-up comm day? What did you think of the spawns? Personally, a bit lackluster, I thought. But it is what it is. Tomorrow, we've got some better spawns. Things like Dino in the wild. Looking forward to that. And yeah, should be good. So I shall see you then. If you enjoyed this, smash that like button. Leave me a comment down below. And if you haven't already, subscribe. I'll see you soon. Bye, guys. Shh.